Agents, I'm zeroing in on the arc reactor signal, but it's gonna take a while to pinpoint it exactly. It seems to be coming from somewhere in the financial district.
Welcome to the Helicarrier's command center. Pretty cool, huh? You can replay missions by selecting them on the central console.
Hey, buddy! You ever heard of a little thing called knocking? Oh, wait! You're here about my awesome Deadpool red bricks, huh? Okay, make yourself at home.
Right. We've located the signal. Updating the coordinates now. Follow the trail.
Hey, I'm walking here!
Iron Man? Sounds like a domestic product to me. Check out the plastic surgery.
Someone spilled shawarma sauce on the monster. Patching through some accurate coordinates now.
Isn't he amazing? It's pretty small.
The signal is coming from somewhere in that area. Check the surroundings for anything suspicious.
It doesn't look like a Hydra base.
You expect a sign that says, "Welcome to the secret Hydra base."
Boom!
Not cool.
Standing over 1,400 feet tall and weighing 365,000 tons, the Empire State Building was opened in 1931 and has remained one of New York City's most recognizable landmarks ever since.
Looks like Wolverine beat us here.
The signal's gotten stronger, so follow it, agents.
Careful, Barton. We don't want any nasty surprises.
Keep your eyes peeled. We don't know who's waiting for us down here.
Symbol looks familiar. It's Hydra!
I guess evil organizations don't spend as much on training their goons as they do on these fancy doors. This could be a problem.
Hey, you guys need any help?
This base is huge. How did it stay hidden for so long?
Quality decorating?
What?
That's Hydra, all right. I can see Red Skull from here.
And Loki's with us? What are they playing?
Looks like the door they went through was locked, and there's no panel to hack it. We'll have to find another way around.
Some days I just feel like a cog in the machine.
I wouldn't look down if I were you.
Step for man, one giant climb up a Hydra rocket. Going up.
Thank you. works. Power levels are stable.
Excellent.
Red Skull, I'm gonna spangle you till you see stars.
Still in that ridiculous outfit. You need a bigger wardrobe budget. I am the Red Skull, while you are all merely numbskulls.
Red Skull, I'm here to end your evil scheme. And I thought I was a hothead.
Calculations predict a 95% chance of failure, Captain. You should give up now.
Of our people. You are just a bygone relic.
After all these years, I just realized that Red Skull has no nose. Really? How does he smell? Terrible.
That suit looks just as ridiculous now as the first time we met, Captain. You can't defeat me. The Red Skull is always ready.
Insects, you cannot destroy the mighty Arnim Zola. You cannot win. No, you can't.
In your old age, Captain. You cannot defeat me. Up the Skull's trail outside the raft. He wears a stinky cologne.
We appreciate the help, but you've destroyed the vortex. Now we can't follow Loki.
Yeah, well, I get the sense that Loki isn't just a hired hand in this thing.
Excelsior!
They'll be fine, Director Fury. They may not be super, but they are heroes.
Colonel Fury, sir. Loki jumped into a vortex and vanished.
I know someone that can help locate him.
I've just remembered. I gotta go buy some more hair gel. I'll catch up to you.
Something about that big rainbow road. Looking at it, I just feel like I want to race! What? Sorry, just talking to myself.
We've got someone waiting for you at the foot of the Bifrost. I assume you know who it is. You'd better go meet him as soon as possible.
Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
Get a load of this guy.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
I sense the opening of the vortex because Brother Loki used it as a pathway to Asgard.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing. Power. And also helmets with horns. He's really into those.
This is great! Better than any roller coaster!
Remain vigilant!
This thing!
How much longer till we get there, Thor?
We shall be in Asgard shortly. Until then, be careful not to fall into the vastness of space. Prepare yourselves, mortals! Asgard shall soon be in our sight!
Let's not do that again.
Whoa, I'm so dizzy I'm seeing stars, but no stripes.
Frost and ice. Loki must be working with the frost giants of Jotunheim.
Then it's good I always bring the heat. Yeah!
Quiet, matchstick.
The controls to the exit are buried. We must remove this ice somehow.
Now, if there were only someone here with the power to melt ice. Oh, yeah!
Be on your guard.
Bloody, they don't look so giant to me.
Now we need only to charge the controls. My hammer should suffice.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities. Like you.
Hey, no!
A magical rainbow bridge. What next? Unicorns and happy cliches?
I'm just saying, sometimes it pays to be a hothead.
I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Brother, stop this madness!
Oh, just chill out for a second, won't you? Behold! You are now under my power.
Ta-ta for now!
So this...
Why do you insist on following me, brother? Going somewhere? I think not!
Again, you fall for my simple parlor tricks.
Yeah.
Are we having fun?
Flame on!
You heroes are mere puppets under my control. I'm not finished yet. Or should that be, we're not finished yet?
How foolish you are.
Over here.
Tesseract is dangerous, brother.
Oh, and so am I, brother. I intend to get my revenge on you, on Earth, and on Asgard.
What are you planning, Loki?
You can't make me tell. You are not the god of me.
Oh, thou dost vex me with that taunt. You have used it since we were children.
Do you remember this little plaything?
The Loki, are you out of your mind?
I bet our Tin Man would love to see this one.
Huh?
That thing is indestructible. There has to be a way to break Loki's control over it.
Well, if you guys have any bright ideas, I'd love to hear them.
My claws ain't gonna do it this time. Gotta be another way.
Mortal pest!
The destroyer's vulnerable. Take him out.
Be gone! Asgard belongs to me!
This madness, Loki.
Pathetic insect! You shall never win!
Wish you further harm. Give up now.
I swear, you will kneel before me by the time this day is through. You think you have me outnumbered? Well, not for long.
Look-alikes! Or should that be Loki-likes?
No! Get away, you foul creature!
I will return the Tesseract to the safekeeping of the treasure room.
Hey, Blondie, I hate to point this out, but it just got stolen from there. Maybe your security's not so good.
SHIELD has an entire battalion of troops dedicated to guarding the Tesseract.
Humans, guarding this item of immense power. Please, I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it.
I bet this Low Cube can help me find Magneto. I can ask Chuck about that.
The final pieces are coming together. Soon you will rule the Earth.
Yes, yes. But where's the power source you promised me? It's all we need.
I know where it is. We can acquire it from the mutants.
The X-Men? Very well. I've planned for every contingency. I'll dispatch some associates to reacquire it.
Brought you something, Professor. Figure this can help us find Magneto.
The only thing I think it will find for us is unwanted attention. Oh dear.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
And that doesn't look good.
X-Men, do you read me? Our sensors indicate that the X-Mansion is under attack. If you're receiving this message, you should get there right away.
I guess we're not getting in through the front door.
Come on, we'll take the side entrance. Hey, calm down and turn those sprinklers on.
It's no good. He can't hear you through his own deafening screams.
Thanks! I was nearly toast. Burnt toast.
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
The Professor, I sense he's in danger.
Do not worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber, with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
Magneto wouldn't have left the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety.
This way, quick as you can!
Ugh! not much time. Quickly, through here. It's not safe here.
On the Juggernaut!
Gene, he's around here somewhere.
Smashing!
Storm, are you all right?
Storm was brewing.
Yeah.
in, X-Men. Is anyone there?
Beast, we read you. What's your situation?
No time to explain. I've locked the school down so the doors won't open. You'll need to force your way through.
Thunder and lightning! Heed my command! Bobby, no!
Hot enough for you, Bobby?
This isn't cool!
Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
That ice beam of yours.
The Juggernaut. Watch out!
Children, you must rescue them.
Rescued all the students. Now what?
I'm afraid your attempts to stop me are too late. Failure to hand over the Tesseract will result in the destruction of your precious home.
Huh?
ice-related puns just aren't cool anymore. Wait.
You must stop Magneto.
We can't keep up. There has to be a quicker route to head him off. Head for the fireplace. We can use the secret passage.
Professor X has agreed to let me care for the Tesseract.
He has.
Of course. He knows I'm good with technology.
And he knows you'll double-cross him at the drop of your helmet.
Well, that's no way to treat a lady, Summers. Make sure the children are protected. I'll take care of these two.
No running in the hallway, please. How many times must I say it? No running in the hallways! Oh.
Beautiful, isn't it? We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the...
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, my stars. We have our hands full with this stuff.
Thank you. anyone up for a snowball fight?
I can hear you!
I think you need to chill out a little.
Now I'm mad!
Fascinating.
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
Ah!
breaking out of this, big guy.
Oh, my stars and garters.
What does that even mean? Magneto got away.
That is most unfortunate. I think that means we'll owe Nick Fury a few favors.
Thanks for sending Agent Coulson to help with the cleanup here.
You were assisting S.H.I.E.L.D. at the time. Besides, I can expense it. But there's something else I need you to help me with. Magneto has stolen the Tesseract and we've tracked its energy signature to Latveria. It's finally time for Operation Latveria to get underway.
Why'd it take so long to plan?
Approvals, countersignatures, four rounds of notes. You can't believe the bureaucracy I deal with.
If Doom combines the power of the Tesseract with those cosmic bricks...
It could be very dangerous. He has to be stopped.
Yeah, it's...
No, not yet.
Are you going to tell them, sir?
One threat at a time, Coulson.
I hope you ain't expecting us to walk to Latveria, Reed.
You could use the exercise. Shed a few of those extra boulders.
I'll shed you in a minute!
Yikes!
Wow, a superhero! Sure, take my car!
Seriously, you guys? How are you planning on getting us there, Reed?
In the Fantastic Car, of course. I think it's still stowed away in Central Park somewhere.
Hello, Fantastic Four. You're needed in Latveria right away. The Fantastic Car should get you there quickly enough.
I won't be needing a shower today.
Deep in Central Europe lies a small nation known as Latveria, ruled by Victor von Doom. Don't let the rustic look of Dr. Doom's castle fool you. It has incredibly advanced weaponry hidden behind its stone walls, even really good internet.
You call it the Fantasticar.
Whew.
Nice. Does it come with satellite radio?
We're entering Latverian airspace.
Local weather is dreary with an 80% chance of bad guys.
And 100% chance of incoming fire.
Setting the Fantasticar to autopilot so we can jump in.
Human Torch and I will secure the landing zone.
Cannonball!
Boys, I think we've been spotted. Watch out!
Rock beats explosives, right?
There it is! Everyone get ready!
What do you know? Johnny came through for once!
I saw this in a movie once.
Green Goblin's here.
Doom's hiring every baddie he can find. I wonder what kind of benefits he offers.
Must be decent. He's got an army of security guards, too. Ben, I believe some clobberin's in order.
Ah, Sue! You ruined my line!
Director Fury, come in! We've been knocked off course. Please respond.
It's no use. Something's interfering with our comm signal. Doom must have a jamming device.
That dish looks like the source of the interference. We've got to disable it.
It's clobbering time! Fantastic Four, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Director Fury. We've taken down a comm tower that was blocking our signals.
I'm on the other side of the castle. We can do with some backup, quick!
Why don't you show off your disappearing trick?
Ugh!
Adios, Dior.
I've got bad news. The only way to bring the lift down is to trigger the alarm, which I bet will bring us a lot of unwanted attention.
Triggering the alarm? Isn't this supposed to be a surprise attack?
Thank you.
That's our ride, team.
Oh, playtime's over already!
Give up.
Come on, you big ugly orange rock! You think you can stop me? It's getting dull without the spider to keep me entertained. I don't believe it! You won't get away with this!
Me to use Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Does that look like a ray gun to you, Reed?
Usually ray guns use focused light, whereas this appears to use cosmic energy.
Why don't you just ask him? Villains love to talk about their stuff. Hey, Doom, what is that thing?
Oh, you'd like to see it in action? Very well.
Shield Helicarrier, this is Fury. Hill, are you there?
Here, sir.
Listen, we've located our silver friend. We'll bring him back to the carrier. Doom is taking off with Loki. That's a bad match. Bad for us, I mean. Can you locate them?
We can.
Just like you can track me anywhere, apparently.
They're headed out to sea, sir.
Contact Professor X and see if he can spare some mutants to help us track down all of Doom's associates.
Yes, sir.
Loki and Dr. Doom are heading out over the ocean, possibly looking for more cosmic bricks. We need you to fly out there and find them.
What is Brother Loki thinking, associating with this villainous Doom character? I shall bash some sense into him.
Take it easy, Hammerhead. We need to find him first.
What manner of vessel is that?